Guys, today I'm gonna be showing you how to make your own custom superhero skin, like Click, Zimmy, and other YouTubers that use the superhero skin. First, you gotta get the superhero skin that was released in Chapter 2 Season 4. Go the suit pattern, bald, third one, headstyle mask, full mask. You can put a this. If you're doing like this, you can put this on. But I'm gonna do this for now. Belt off the primary metallic cloth. You can make it any color you want. You can make it red, blue, any color. First, then choose your color. Then go to the secondary metallic plastic. Don't do it like this. Metallic, do it plastic. And then go the second color you want. Then go to here, and you can do that whatever you want. I affect they're on, so when they're on, for this you can do them like a, like this bluish color or white, but white is good. Then you just gotta, from here you just gotta choose like an emoticon. As you can see, I can choose like this emoticon, but I use the LEA emoticon. And yeah, and if you have the pickaxe, you can do it whatever color you want, but you know, make it like the color that is it. But yeah guys, that's how to make your very own superhero skin, and make sure to like and subscribe with all notifications turned on guys, and see you in the next video guys, and bye bye.